Ladies and gentlemen, coming up, that shocking announcement by Mystery Man regarding Ric Flair's career. A young man whose career is skyrocketing. Returned last week. Chris Jericho will join us tonight, ladies and gentlemen, live here on Monday Night Raw. But we've got a huge eight-man tag team matchup here and now, featuring the teams of Hardcore Holly, Cody Rhodes, Super Crazy, and Hacksaw Jim Duggan against the World Tag Champs, Caden Murdoch, along with the Highlanders, Rory and Robbie.
Well, you're right. Some hot eight-man tag team action, but our fans here are sort of still stunned, as I am, about what just took place out here moments ago. Flair being told by Mr. McMahon that if he loses another match, his career is over, no matter how he loses. And then Randy Orton comes out and, I guess, demands a match tonight with Ric Flair, and McMahon makes the match.
And that match will happen, Randy Orton versus Ric Flair, later tonight. It's Hacksaw Jim Duggan in there against Rory of the Highlanders in this eight-man tag team match. John Cohen, the referee, a one-fall matchup here on Monday Night Raw. And indeed, as young Cody Rhodes gets the tag and drives the elbow right into the shoulder. Cody Rhodes, a sensational young rookie here in the WWE. We're proud to have him on Raw, tag made, and one half of the World Tag Champs. Lance Cade will see action.
You know, before Ric Flair came out here to make his announcement, I was worried that he was going to announce that he was retiring here tonight, that we'd seen his last match, but now we may wind up seeing Flair's last match here tonight on Raw.
Well, if the legend killer has his way, that's exactly what's going to happen, but nonetheless, big right hands by, and look at Cody Rhodes fight back. Cody's got that fighting spirit that he got from his dad, the Hall of Famer, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, with a hard shot across the back. Lance Cade is a big, impressive young athlete, ladies and gentlemen. A young man that he and his partner Trevor Murdoch have meshed so well as the World Tag Team Champions.
Lance Cade, a big raw-boned country guy from Omaha, Nebraska. And Murdoch from Waxahachie, Texas.
Waxahachie, Texas, just south of Dallas. He's three-time World Tag Team Champions.
You have a big double wide down there in Waxahachie?
Couldn't tell you. You know, right now there's a pretty good key lock applied to Cody Rhodes by Trevor Murdoch. Again, a one-fall matchup here tonight on Monday Night Raw. We thank you folks for inviting us into your homes, wherever you may be. We appreciate you being with us.
Oh,
and boy, I don't think Murdoch appreciates that steel ring post a whole lot right now. Murdoch be well served and does make a tag to Rory's cousin Robbie.
Rory and Robbie.
Hardcore Holly. Hardcore Holly and Cody Rhodes, certainly I think are evolving into an outstanding tag team. And even last week we saw them compete against each other. It was great competition. Beautiful drop kick by Hardcore Holly. And Holly makes the cover. And,
oh, wait a minute. Things are breaking down here, JR.
Looks like a Muskogee, Oklahoma on a Saturday night.
Referee trying to get a little control. Uh-oh, look at Rory. No, Robbie.
Hardcore Holly right along the belt line. And the Alabama Slammer.
Uh-oh. Good night, Irene.
Hardcore Holly looking to put the Alabama Slam. He lathered up like barbecue sauce on Robbie, and a victory here. And that Holly's tough.
Here are your winners, Hardcore Holly, Cody Rhodes, Super Crazy, and Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
Big victory for those four young men.
Holly Rhodes, Super Crazy, and Duggan with a victory here on Raw. But the question is, will Ric Flair get a much-needed, a must-win victory here tonight, if you will?
Well, Flair is going to have to pull out all the stops. That's right. It's a career-threatening match.
What an unprecedented ruling by the chairman of the WWE. What a match later tonight, live.